Today we are gonna be continuing Dan Island. Last time I left off, I'm helping the old man out. But yeah, we'll see. I wasn't gonna stream because like I feel like I'm late, but you know, should be good. Have a foot like this, but again, you know, things happen. I realize how long this thing is, but it's whatever, I guess. I should not probably drink Coke with meds, but you know, we're going okay. Let's go. Nah, bro.
Here's your problem. The connection's not connected.
Ow.
That should keep the lights on until I get the old man out.
Nah, before I was starting this, I got jump scared, so that's why the door's open.
Kid, you did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. Yeah.
Oh, you're making me go all the way over there, bro? I need to take every fucking weapon I have, bro. I don't want to enter, bro. You didn't even tell me how to enter. Damn, black blood, bro. I took no chances. I ain't taking chances on the zombie being alive. Off me! Come on, ho. Damn, Pops.
Wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Now, luckily, the lift rail looks dirty. Power it up. but I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway.
Oh, my. Oh.
No. Nothing wrong with the blood on the rug, as long as it's there.
I'm just gonna use to throw stuff at bitches. Hello, can I? And you have a gun. Let me not help you. Okay. I mean, I'm not there.
Check your corners, kid.
What the fuck was that?
Kid, for mindless monsters, these things. Nicky.
I hit the other bitch. Oh my god.
Don't think too much, kid. Just let him have it.
Bitch, well, I'm trying to not die. Bitches are trying to survive out here in the streets. I should have a weapon on this. Oh? No chances. Right.
Word to the wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Check that one for silverware. Someone around here has sticky fingers. I just know it.
God, why are you?
Well, well, well. If it isn't my snot-nosed foil brat that threw my favorite maid to the zombies to save it all the time. Oh, for all the good it did him. Give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves.
Damn, bro.
Excitement for one day. Whoa. You got a minute?
room for one more excitement. What do you mean by that? The one in between your legs? Your third leg? That's kind of crazy, though.
Complaints from the neighbors. And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift.
I'm fucking taking everything that's in here. It's Twitch people, bro. I mean, it doesn't matter in the Zombie Movie Park, but I mean, it doesn't matter in a zombie apocalypse. Damn, I have a stroke. Maybe because I'm fucking drinking speech shit right now. Or energy drink. Either way, I'm taking everything you all got.
Someone up there.
I'm taking everything
really
for
like
you, what you have. We're trying to help you, bruh.
Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
That's no problem, Jefe. Of course, if you got anything I could use to stay alive, I'd appreciate it.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
You're not out of luck just yet. There are survivors at Emma John's place.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give them a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
Mr. Steele is dead. Turned zombie on our evac flight and got us shot down, so excuse my lack of sympathy.
He's dead? Damn shame, the son of a bitch owed me money. Oh well.
Again, it doesn't matter.
I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid.
Oh, can I take your... Can I take a gun,
sure
bro?
Sure you don't need an escort up the hill, Jefe? Gramps would kill me if I let his favorite actor die on the streets.
Watch your tone, kid. I'm old, not senile. Pinky here will make sure I get there just fine.
No, I'm not trusting doors now. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh damn! What's up, Beyonce, Rihanna? You are my heart. I will never be. Oh shit! I'm gonna die.
Might be quicker to cut through there. Locked.
My God, Chan.
But who's gonna stop a break-in?
Who, hey, Chan, bro? Like, I'm real hurt. Is there something I can drink? And what are they filming here? Oh my goodness, bro. Man, This man really broke inside the house just to go outside again. I feel like there was a way that I could have done that.
Key card. Maybe they keep the spare inside.
Bruh. Oh shit, I just made him alert. And they have a bowling alley too? Like, rich people in the neighborhood, bro. Oh, my weapon broke. Oh, I can. I don't know, bro. I have to do clues and shit too.
Number 100, can you believe it?
Insane. How did we get here?
No idea. Ask our audience.
What I actually want to ask our G-Crew is, have you guys been on that new urban rumor thing?
What rumor thing?
Oh, check this. Brain eaters.
Yeah, right. It sounds like they've got yours already.
Oh, come on, hear me out. Where's the bar?
Time is it right now? 8:17. So I'm gonna, once it hits an hour, I'm gonna probably end. Where the fuck am I gonna find his key card? for the goat pen. Oh, fat bitch. Yeah. Hey, take a chance, it's on fucking. Have a full green screen of them? What the fuck? Here, I'm gonna. This is gonna be useful, isn't it? Bah. Where am I gonna go, bro? Where am I supposed to go? So I went upstairs. Oh shit, this bitch wrong. I mean, I think I know where to go now, but like, fuck. That shouldn't take that fucking long, bro, if I'm being real with you. Ugh!
Jackpot.
Oh, I took a key card from the ass, or from the zombie. I don't know why I say I took it from her ass. People told me I was being okay. Last time I played this game, or last time in the mission, I was beating the whole time. So.
Alright, next stop, the Halpern Hotel.
And it's gonna take a while for it to load, so.
Halpern Hotel should be nearby. Quick talk with the military there, and I'll be out in no time.
Can I just grab the shuriken there, Swan?
Not a good sign. All I need is one person assigned to a hotel post to still be alive.
Because I'm not trying to get bit by a zombie.
Number of tremors we've had lately, it's like Mother Nature's on the zombie side.
Is there a car I can drive? Is destroyed.
Halpern Hotel. Time to check in.
I'm just speedrunning this. I'm not gonna try and find zombies right now with no weapons. Unless I have to, though.
Missed the evac. Someone drove these vehicles here.
I'm itchy. Sorry, my fault.
They may still be inside. Locked from outside.
I gotta make sure, bro, because you know how it is in zombies. I can't speed today, my fault, games. But you know how it is in zombie movies. Like, you never know if they're alive or not. Demolish them all, bro. It's still more. You know. Like, come on, man. Try again. Let's do this. Oh, please don't tell me I just start over from the very beginning. Hold this shit. Yeah. Wrong bitch, right? Now why do they gotta do the Asian zombie dirty, bro? Oh, it's RB. I'm one of the ninja. Yeah. And how long am I gonna, is it gonna take for me to kill these fuckers? See, I'm just throwing everything I have in right now. Make it easier on myself. Alright. Damn, there's still more? What the hell?
Totally overrun. Damn. I hear someone.
This is Dr. Reed. I'm broadcasting from the Sterling Hotel in Santa Monica.
Yes, Ray. Perfect. All right. Need to find a way into there.
I can hear you. I swear, I will carve my name on your
heart. Why people? Oh my God. I hate zombies that fucking run at you like that, bro.
A little rude, Major, but you'll like me when you get to know me. Be right there. I thought this was supposed to be an evac center. That's not water in there. This doesn't look like it goes along with an evac center. I'm gonna figure this out.
How am I gonna investigate this damn pool, bro? Oh, God. I don't trust that open door, bro. Oh, there's stuff in there. Now there has to be another way. Oh, wait. Oh, they were popping stuff in.
Caustic X solvent. Never heard of that brand. Which scares me. And there's gallons of it. Pumped right down the drain. Like sweeping it under the rug. The dead were melted down with solvent, and then it was all flushed into the sewers. I know it's desperate times, but that? That is messed up.
Period.
You got some problems, lady.
Hey, no! Please do not rise for this.
Motherfucking bitch. Fuck, they're calling out the sewer. How is that unfair? We got remnants of this fucking. Oops, like a fucking throw in the pool. A fat bitch. Run away from the fat bitch. Okay. Higher up! Yay! Get your ass out the pool, bitch. Take you for a swim.
Third floor. Why she gotta be my best shot at getting out of this?
I'm surprised it took me a try, I think. I don't remember if I died or not.
Must be a service entrance or something somewhere.
Is this bitch crying?
I'm thinking the major doesn't even know. Means she's not alone in there.
I'm just speedrunning this shit.
Second floor. Just need to go up one more.
You know what? Am I supposed to throw this in the fire, bro? Why is it lagging? Why you gotta run at me like that? I hate you bitches. Oh, yeah.
I can get up that. If I cut the power.
How do I find power? I don't know.
Power's off.
Stairs, bro. Where, huh?
Yes, all clear. Third floor. Looking for 307. Hope the Tremors did this, and not the Major's friend. I can smash through these.
Time.
There's no turning back now anyway. I better check on her. Jeez. My only hope is that radio now. Major, I hope you have the ballroom key or I'm stuck.
hate that fucking sound, bro.
Better get back down before that thing comes back for round two.
I'm just speed running through this shit. I forgot I have a flashlight. I don't know why I don't use it. I'm sorry for the like no talking. I'm just like trying to focus on what I'm doing in this game, and because of that stutter shit, I feel like just because I haven't like talked in a while, that's the only reason.
Anyone copy? Over.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm at the Halpern Hotel. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
That's where things get interesting, Doc. Name's Bruno. Got bitten last night, but no worries. I got better.
You got bit. Oh my god.
If it's worth anything to you, you may be talking to an immune survivor.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Oh shit. Oh hell no.
Yeah.
That did do shit, you still wait. Did shit. I'm just throwing everything, bro. I'm picking that shit up right here. God, that can clutch. Fuck you, Brian. You dick.
Next life, we save the last dance for your hubby, yeah? Doc, I'm back. You there? Over.
You there?
A big problem taken care of. Listen, I gotta talk to my people, but when we figure out how to get to Santa Monica, I'll let you know, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Great suggestion, Doc. I'll keep that in mind. About time I got back to Emma's place. Getting to Santa Monica won't be easy. But if I can get everyone suited up, I'm sure we can make it together.
That's a bitch. Speed run, bro. Oh hell no, why is there a lot of you now? Oh hell. Oh you, I'm fucking running. Oh my god. Oh my god. Excuse me. I let you cut me open just to watch me bleed. Didn't know who I am and I didn't know if it's me.
One foot out the city. Once I deliver the news to Emma, I'll have a whole team to
play. Damn, all of a sudden got dark? I mean, fuck it, bro. I don't even know if I'm going the wrong way. I'm just... Oh!
Huh? Someone's having fun at least.
Damn. I thought that was something else, not gonna lie.
Lighten up, friends. Future's looking bright. Good news, friend. Your boys made contact with a doctor from the CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
Not exactly. All we need to do is get to Ocean Avenue and meet him there.
We? What's this we?
Well, if we want to save humanity, we need to get my immune blood over to him.
Really?
Really. If he's legit, he can make the CDC get me out of here. And I'll take you with.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Whoa, whoa, what happened to not forgetting friends? We cut through the horde, Sam and I donate blood, and we're all in Nevada by sunrise.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, I don't need to convince Sam. I need to convince you, and then Sam will tag along.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
Why is there a collar right there?
Apocalypse to be with you.
Oh, that's a fucking belt, bro.
Exactly. And so he'll do anything for a second chance. Yeah?
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Let me talk to your people, iron out the details with your PA. You just think about what Sam can do for you.
Why'd she beat up? Like shorty. Like, what's wrong?
Sam really thinks he can just waltz back into my life and I'll just forgive everything.
Oh, so that was his boyfriend. She got that BBC.
The glass is bulletproof, you know? Yeah. Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once.
Bro. I just realized Michael is the one I hate. Michael is not gonna do shit. He's gonna say no, cause he a bitch. He a pussy.
Michael! Yo, Michael!
Drinks.
You tried his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge.
Must be in his room. Hey, friend, you got a...
I hope you're happy, you devil.
Hey.
Oh, I would job kick her, bro.
Girl. And after everything he's done for her. No. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk, Emma. Don't.
Whoa, hey, no. Emma needs to talk to Michael. Where's he at?
Gone. Out there.
Oh, my God. Why are these people like this?
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and... Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Okay, yes, can we focus? Where is he?
Get off me!
So I will break your nose in. MGTA, GTA, of course, don't.
Great! End of the world, and every man's gone loco over one needy little...
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? Emma!
And that's no great loss. Whatever.
She was gonna hit me with a fucking brush. What are you doing?
Why can't you morons just work with me here?
Oh, don't act shocked now, bitch.
Pero, I'm not your enemy.
I wonder if he would.
Okay, give me a gun?
He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Hills? Gracias.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
Hey, well, Abuelita, if your contacts up there can hear you today, maybe you could ask them for some divine intervention down here, eh?
And I will pray for Michael.
Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Later. Got more urgent matters right now.
No problem. No problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
Well, yeah. We're gonna raid. Sorry for the low energy today. I'm just so tired right now. Where'd you come from? No one can harm us. I don't care how you scream, call. I can't hear your voice, so I'm not coming. I'm coming into my fingers now.
Car and driver, it's called the Civic. More fun to drive than top competitors. Civic.
I hate it when I get hit with ads. You know what?
If you come in open, you trust so much of me.
Suspicious with a pango emoji. Suspicious.
Probably gonna. Let you come in open. I just want to say, whoever's in here, I appreciate you so much. Again, I'm going to be doing two streams tomorrow, so be on the lookout for that. I just want to say, I love you, and life is too short to worry about the past. Do you live every single moment and live your life, because you never know what's going to happen. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. If I can fucking raid out, yeah. All right, I see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.